Welcome, everyone, to Sunday Night Heat. WrestleMania 21 is 1 hour away, and we're going to help you get through that tough wait as we count down to the WWE's biggest event of the year. Heat coming at you from the side of WrestleMania, Hollywood, California, and it starts right now. We welcome you in once again, everybody, to Sunday Night Heat. I, of course, am the coach. The man standing next to me needs no introduction. He is the voice of SmackDown, Taz. We are all set for the biggest event of the year.
That is correct, Coach. And for the next 60 minutes here on Heat, we're going to run roughshod through the streets of Hollywood. And speaking of the streets of Hollywood, you know, I never realized there was so many potholes in Hollywood.
Taz, I've been out here all day, and there's no potholes in Hollywood.
I'm standing in a pothole right now.
Well, they don't call the coach tall, dark, and handsome for nothing.
I hate you.
You know, everybody's been asking me about the Hollywood sign, 450 feet long, 45 feet high, but in just a few minutes, less than an hour, we won't worry about the Hollywood sign. We're worried about downtown L.A. We're worried about the Staples Center, and what a night it is going to be. Triple H, the Game, will put his World Heavyweight Championship on the line against the Animal, Batista.
Yeah, Coach, and Batista says there's only one thing he's going to take from the Game, and that is his title. Also tonight from SmackDown, JBL will look to continue his historic title reign when he defends the WWE Championship against the Doctor of Thugonomics, John Cena.
Yeah, finally tonight, Cena gets to put his hands on the champion, JBL. And Taz, what about this interpromotional match? Two men who have never met in the ring before, Kurt Angle and Shawn Michaels, go one-on-one.
These are two of the greatest wrestlers in the history of the WWE, and tonight we'll find out who is the greatest of their generation.
And the legend killer, Randy Orton, collides with the legend himself, The Undertaker.
I'll tell you what, Orton vows to end The Undertaker's 12-0 winning streak at WrestleMania, but the dead man vows to make Randy Orton rest in peace.
In this business, it's about making an impact. And when I entered the WWE ring, I did that.
The man of destiny!
I'm Randy Orton. My accomplishments are endless. Third generation superstar, the youngest world heavyweight champion in history! Get a look at greatness! I pride myself on being a legend killer. There's no stopping Randy Orton! And at WrestleMania, I will do what no other man has done. I will defeat The Undertaker. The legend of The Undertaker will become a myth, courtesy of the legend killer.
There have been many dragons who try and lay siege to my kingdom.
And one by one, they all suffer the same fate.
Randy Orton, when you slapped me across the face and jumped out of the ring like a coward, you sealed your own destiny. What you've done is awaken the beast.
I refuse to be afraid. I have a message for everybody that thinks that I'm going to be a victim of the Undertaker's. Do whatever it takes. Taker, you can't beat Randy Orton. Legend. Killer.
I care about my son. I love him dearly, and by golly, I think he's gone way overboard in this thing. Randy, I think, is the future of this business, but not if you take him out at WrestleMania 21. Please. Have mercy on my son. I'm begging you,
legend will be just like you. Dead!
Now, Taz, I know you're a SmackDown guy, but even you would have to admit that Randy Orton is a genius, using his own father to set up The Undertaker.
Coach, first of all, I don't have to admit to anything.
Well, come
on, you know me, but I don't roll like that, but I do agree with you. I mean, it was ingenious by Randy Orton and Cowboy Bob Orton to set up the dead man like that. The impact of that RKO was so severe, The Undertaker couldn't even do his patented sit-up, Coach. It was heavy, man.
It was amazing, and everybody's talking about The Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania. But what about Randy Orton's? Last year, WrestleMania 20, New York City, you were there. You saw Randy Orton take out The Rock and Mick Foley. And if he does it this year, he'll be 2-0.
Hey, there's no doubt that Randy Orton is not impressive, and he's the future of the industry. That, hence why he's called the Legend Killer. But come on, I'm going with the dead man here. 12-0 at WrestleMania, and I think after WrestleMania 21, tonight in a little while, the dead man will be 13-0.
Well, don't miss out on your chance to see WrestleMania. Order it right now on pay-per-view, or you can witness a spectacle on WWE.com.
He has dominated the ring.
I am the wrestling god.
And manipulated his challengers.
A masterful plan
by JBL
to take the United States Championship from John Cena.
But to truly forge his legacy, he must silence the voice of the street on the grandest stage of all.
You're looking at a hungry son of a...
JBL.
You are nowhere near my league.
John Cena.
They want to see a fight, baby.
The WWE Championship. Two men will meet, but only one champion.
DNA samples put the perfect scene.
And now, the boot of the week, brought to you by Lugs and Birdman. You know what it means to be the number one stunner. It means never folding for no one. Stun until you can't stun no more. The world is yours. The new number one stunner from Birdman Lugs. Real stunners never fold. Lugs.
The following is an arm wrestling contest.
What? What is it? No way! You're kidding me!
Ladies and gentlemen, Trish Stratus wants a second chance.
Chrissy Flash, Trish again!
Look out!
Hey, come on!
Oh, come on!
What a cheap shot by Trish!
What a poor sport, if you ask me.
Welcome back to Hit, everybody. The countdown to WrestleMania continues. We are standing across the street from the Guinness World Record Museum. And Taz, did you know that Mickey Mouse gets more fan mail than any star in the entire world?
Actually, I did know that. I'm an expert on Guinness Book of World Records. Not only that, did you know that Michael Cole's favorite superhero is Mickey Mouse?
That's not true.
He thinks he's a superhero. He's nuts.
Anyway, we just saw Trish get humiliated and really embarrassed by Christy Hemme. Getting beaten in an arm wrestling contest, not once, but twice, and it was frustration. Overload, taking a cheap shot at Lita.
But, Coach, tonight is not about arm wrestling. Tonight is about the Women's Championship, and it is on the line, and Christy is getting a golden opportunity as she faces the six-time Women's Champion, Trish Stratus, and Trish, no doubt, will be ready. But Christy has some help. Christy has been trained by Lita. So I'll tell you, Christy's chances are better than we all thought.
I'm not so sure about that. Well, another match tonight with huge stakes. The six-man Money in the Bank ladder match. The briefcase containing a contract for a future World Heavyweight title match will be suspended above the ring.
The first man to climb the ladder and grab the briefcase gets a title opportunity, which is good for up to 1 year.
Yeah, Taz, this past week on Raw, we got a little preview of this match when Chris Jericho, Chris Benoit, and Shelton Benjamin took on Christian, Edge, and Tyson Tomko in a six-man tag match.
The danger of a six-man tag amplified with a ladder immensely. The ladder can be used as a weapon. The ladder can be used offensively. Just a hard shot. And another hard shot by Benoit. Benoit trying to fight back into it, but shut down by Christian. The cover.
Watch it.
And the Intercontinental champ making sure the three did not go down.
You tell me now. What chance does Benoit have? He's going to have to go in this ladder match with stitches in his head. That's like painting a big bullseye right on your forehead when you go into that match.
Well, you're right about that. You're right about that. Benoit may be stitched up. Benoit has overcome adversity, King, on so many occasions. A broken neck. He was out almost a year.
Realize that.
He'll deal with stitches.
Captain Charisma may make it where Benoit doesn't even survive this match. Much less make it to WrestleMania.
Benoit trying to anchor himself in that top turnbuckle. And now fight.
Look at Benoit. Use his head. He's got. Benoit is easy.
Head is a battering ram. It's busted and bruised and battered and
okay, bloody. Look, he's losing his balance. He's lost too much blood. He's teetering. He's falling.
Benoit hit the bullseye. Headbutt off the top. But Benoit needs Jericho. Oh. And Jericho putting in a pace here. Jericho's well rested. This all started in a impromptu match. Springboard drop kick.
He is on fire. Oh, no.
And Jericho, the running enziguri. Would be. No, not this time.
Have charisma to the rescue. Oh, no. Look out.
And a big right hand. A big overhand right by Shelton Benjamin. There's Christian outside. But it's Tonko and Jericho.
Look at the strength of Tonko.
Oh, a lot of power.
On. Hold on when you got that kind of strength.
Oh. Jericho ran right into a big elbow. Spear intended for Jericho, got his own partner, Tonko, and now Christian and Edge having a less than friendly discussion.
Look at
Benjamin just inadvertently smacked his own partner Benoit in the face. Edge got taken down by Christian.
This is great. This is not great.
It's turning to every man. What a car wreck.
Yes, and then, look out now.
And Jericho.
Find it, Tonko.
Jericho time, yes. Jericho's got the balls of Jericho.
Find it.
It's just not.
Find it.
The pressure's on.
No.
Tonko taps out.
But you got to remember, submissions won't mean a thing in WrestleMania.
Here are your winners by submission. Chris Jericho, Chris Benoit, and Shelton.
And let's go with Christian with a ladder. Christian with a ladder. The match is over. Oh, my God. For the love of God.
Oh, no.
It's Kane.
Run.
The sixth man in the ladder match this Sunday.
Run, Christian.
The big red machine walking with a purpose.
Save yourself. No. Oh, I told you.
Kane kicking the ladder right back in Christian's face. My God, the monster's got the weapon. The ladder. Kane taking down Jericho and Benjamin in the face of Tonko.
Well, it's going to be every man for himself. You said it yourself.
And the biggest, nastiest, meanest man in the match, Kane, just chokeslammed the hell out of Edge.
It's like I said, JR, I'm predicting. My prediction for the ladder match at WrestleMania this Sunday is Kane.
I thought you picked Christian.
No, Kane. I said Kane.
And Kane, will he climb the ladder this Sunday at WrestleMania? Retrieve the briefcase. And what an opportunity to become a world heavyweight champion. An opportunity that's good for one whole year. That's what's at stake. Look at the devastation. Look at the carnage created by Kane.
And look at Kane standing high above all the carnage, as you say. In the middle of the ring, on the top of the ladder.
He's the biggest, the strongest, the nastiest man in this ladder match this Sunday, King.
That's right. That monster is going to win the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania.
The world is gone.
So, you're telling me that your performance in WrestleMania will get women excited?
I think they'll have an okay time.
How do you know?
How do I know? I just know.
Because they'll...
Yeah, because they'll...
How do you know they're really?
What are you saying? That they're faking their excitement?
It's possible.
No, not when I'm in there.
Explain to me what you'll do. How will you do it?
Well, first I'll put on my gold medals. You okay?
Yeah, keep going.
Well, then my entrance music will hit. Da-da. Da-da. And then I do my patented hopping spin. Woo!
Tell me about the moves.
Well, then there's the angle slam, which I can do multiple times, four or five times in a row even. And then I finish him off with the ankle lock, twisting and cracking and twisting and cranking, cracking and twisting and cranking and twisting and cranking and twisting. And my God,
yes,
and I'm make them tap out. Just make them tap, 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 baby, tap. Who's your daddy?
You are.
Oh, you're damn right. Tap, tap.
Yes, yes.
Tap, baby, tap, 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 tap.
Can you please pass the salt?
Certainly.
Thanks.
WrestleMania Goes Hollywood, live tonight, only on pay-per-view.
I'll have what she's having.
WrestleMania Goes Hollywood tonight, and Heat's going Hollywood right now. And it's brought to you by Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. Log on to WWE.com and enter the Donkey Kong Jungle Beat sweepstakes for your chance to win a Nintendo GameCube.
And by new Stack-A-Two XPLC. If you like the original Stack-A-Two, you're going to love the new Stack-A-Two XPLC.
And by Dragon Ball Z Broly, Second Coming the Movie. Broly returns for revenge on DVD and VHS this Tuesday. Well, this past week, the WWE superstars were all over Hollywood, getting pumped up for WrestleMania tonight.
I'll tell you what, it feels good to be back out on the west side. So WrestleMania 21, we take it over your spot. It's going to be a chain gang house, daddy.
Just like we always do whenever WWE invades a town, we take it over.
We're very proud that you've allowed us to come into your city this week. And on behalf of World Wrestling Entertainment, thank you very much.
We are going to hit every media outlet we can find.
WrestleMania is going Hollywood this weekend.
So check it out.
Please welcome back Triple A.
Big Show.
WrestleMania is like the biggest event, so I think it's gonna be great, especially here in LA where Hollywood is.
I think that I'm still dreaming. It's amazing. It's more than I could have even imagined, so I'm very, very excited.
It's like if I had to choose between my mom and WrestleMania, I would choose WrestleMania. That's what I said, I would.
The level of excitement here today is brilliant. It's absolutely fantastic. I never expected to see WWE set up a ring in the middle of Hollywood Boulevard.
Oh, it's true.
This is absolute mad. It's fantastic. So exciting. And I got to touch John Cena's muscles as well. So I'm very happy, women.
Come Sunday, it's going to feel even better when we all hoist that WWE Championship.
You know, Coach, the Doctor of Thugonomics having a great time right there with the WWE fans. And you and I take a little stroll on the Hollywood Walk of...
It's like a second home.
You know, Coach, I got to say, I am honored to be with a star, aligned with all these stars.
You know, Seth, I am honored to be with such a huge star on the Walk of Fame.
No, you're a star.
You got to stop.
No, you're a star.
You guys got to stop. Quit.
All right, well, you know.
They're flattering us.
They
are. Ridiculous.
Speaking of stars, seven WWE legends last night. Well, honored in a huge way.
It was a great night. Universal Amphitheater, just down the road from here at Universal City. And the WWE welcomed in the class of 2005, the WWE Hall of Fame.
This business has brought my father and I closer together than we had ever been. Cowboy Bob Orton.
I would like to thank everyone who took their life into their own hands getting in the ring with me.
I've met lots of friends here, and thank you, WWE, to get me here tonight.
Nobody beat Mr. Bob Backlund, Madison Square Garden. I put him in the camel clutch. Give me hell, yeah! Ya Allah, Ya Muhammad, Ya Ali, peace.
What the hell did he say?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wonderful.
I love this business. He's so passionate.
Thank everybody here in the WWE because they gave me the greatest gift of all.
the megaphone.
The megaphone!
I give you my man, the Hot Rod. What else could I be but a professional wrestler? The WWE took this skinny little kid and they accepted him into a family that I was desperate to have, because I wasn't going nowhere. I love you so much, but I guarantee you this. My name is Rowdy Roddy Piper, and you ain't seen nothing yet.
Sylvester Stallone.
I will forever be indebted to Hulk Hogan for making me a lot better than I am. Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, the incredible Hulk Hogan!
When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside.
The strongest force in the universe is not Hulkamania. It's you wrestling fans. The WWE has the greatest athletes in the world. It's the greatest form of entertainment in the world. And now, because they've inducted me into the Hall of Fame, Hulkamania will be immortal.
And what you gonna do, brothers, when the WWE runs wild on you?
And now, the WWE Slam of the Week is brought to you by Elektra, starring Jennifer Garner. Available on DVD April 5th.
Aki Bono in his first ever WWE wrestling match as the Big Show looks on. And
look at that! Look at this!
Oh my, that's over 500 pounds! Aki Bono! Winning his first match in the WWE, and Big Show must be impressed.
Welcome back to Heat, everybody. We're just about a half an hour away from WrestleMania 21 live at the Staples Center. But right now, we are back on the streets of Hollywood outside the famous Kodak Theater, where the star of stars come, Taz, for the Academy Awards each and every year.
Well, the biggest stars in Hollywood come here for the Academy Awards. And speaking of big, we got to talk about Grand Sumo Champion Aki Bono, as tonight he collides with the Big Show in that big sumo match. The thing is, this past week on SmackDown, we saw Aki Bono in his first professional match pretty dominating.
You know, the Big Show seemed very, very impressed by that. But what about the weigh-in, Taz? The fact that the Big Show is actually bigger than Aki Bono, but Aki Bono weighed in at a staggering 504 pounds, 11 more pounds than the Big Show.
Totally, which makes this match, Big Show Aki Bono, the biggest match in WrestleMania history. Over a half a ton of humanity will be in that ring. I'll tell you what, can't wait. And that's a little wild tonight on WrestleMania.
And another huge match tonight, not in size, but in star power. It's Kurt Angle versus Shawn Michaels. For the first time in history, these two extraordinary athletes will go head-to-head to find out who is the greatest wrestler of this era.
Whoa! Kurt Angle! Here we go!
Angle, best suplex in the world!
Look at Kurt Angle! Uh-oh!
Oh, oh yeah! It's blocked!
Blocked an ankle lock!
Ankle lock! Time for Shawn Sweet Chin music! Angle's out!
God!
Angle's quest to be in the main event at WrestleMania has been ended by Shawn Michaels!
Shawn Michaels,
my issue with you does go well beyond the Royal Rumble. It goes all the way back to 1996. I won a gold medal. And people are talking to me about some guy named Shawn Michaels gliding down from the rafters that year and putting on a wrestling clinic. And that ate me up, Shawn. Because truth be told, you are one of the best of all time. But to even suggest that you're the greatest wrestler of this generation is an insult to me and everything I stand for.
He is the most decorated athlete in WWE history.
I'm an Olympic gold medalist.
Kurt Angle is a former European champion, tag team champion, intercontinental champion, WCW champion, a king of the ring, and a four-time WWE champion.
I beat five of the greatest superstars in WWE history
in a six-man Hell in a Cell.
I, Kurt Angle, am the greatest athlete ever in
history of the WWE.
Kurt Angle, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, is a doormat for absolutely nobody. Despite all the accolades, you have never had the chance to go to the biggest stage of them all against Mr. WrestleMania.
I will give you a show like you have never, ever seen before. Why? Because I can.
I am simply the very best sports entertainer in the world.
Nobody has ever, ever outperformed Shawn Michaels in a big match situation.
Shawn Michaels, this is what you can expect at WrestleMania. Is a doormat for absolutely nobody.
At WrestleMania, HBK and Kurt Angle, first time ever.
Come on, Coach, let me set the scene for you, my man. Kurt Angle on one side of the ring, HBK on the other. This is a dream match to the max, and Kurt Angle, WWE's first ever Olympic gold medalist, will be victorious. For SmackDown, come on, he's gonna win the match.
Taz, no disrespect. Everybody knows that the coach isn't a big fan of Shawn Michaels outside of the ring. But you can't dispute everything that the Heartbreak Kid has done inside of the ring. And if you think that Kurt Angle is gonna walk in tonight and stop that one night only, it's not gonna happen. I gotta go with the Heartbreak Kid.
I gotta go with Angle. I'm thinking Kurt's gonna be victorious, and I'm not dissing HBK. I mean, come on, this guy is a future WWE Hall of Famer, as is Kurt Angle. That's what makes this match so huge tonight at WrestleMania.
Well, don't miss out on your opportunity to see Shawn Michaels one-on-one with Kurt Angle tonight at WrestleMania. Order right now on pay-per-view. You can also watch WrestleMania live on WWE.com.
Intense action, the exhilarating excitement. Let yourself go with Raw live. Tomorrow night, Los Angeles hosts Raw. Thursday night, the superstars head to Brisbane, Australia. Friday night, we make our way to Newcastle, Australia. Saturday night, it's live action in Sydney, Australia. And 1 week from tomorrow, Raw kicks off in Moli. World Wrestling Entertainment, an experience like no other.
On the next Ultimate.
Will be a part of WrestleMania 21. And SmackDown and Raw presents WrestleMania, sponsored by Snickers Cruncher. WrestleMania comes to you live tonight on pay-per-view from the sold-out Staples Center right here in Hollywood, California. Make it happen with Snickers Cruncher.
Well, right now you're listening to Big Time on the soundtrack of our lives. The album is Origin Volume 1, and it's in stores right now. Well, tonight at WrestleMania, the best in the business today, Triple H puts his World Heavyweight Championship on the line against Batista.
No man has ever had more momentum going into a World Heavyweight title match than Batista. Plus, The Undertaker, his undefeated streak at WrestleMania, is on the line. Will it come to an end tonight? We'll find out.
Well, if anyone can put an end to the dead man's winning streak, it is Randy Orton. Plus, it's the return of Piper's Pit, and Rowdy Roddy Piper's guest, none other than the Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Two of the most controversial superstars in WWE history will be face-to-face in the ring with live microphones. Anything and everything is bound to happen when these two combustible elements are in the ring at the same time tonight.
And it's a six-man Money in the Bank ladder match. These six superstars will all be vying for a future title shot. All one of them has to do is climb the ladder and grab the briefcase containing that contract, and they get a title match good for up to a year.
Also tonight, Eddie Guerrero goes one-on-one with his tag team partner and co-tag team champion, Rey Mysterio. It's the first time ever co-holders of the tag team titles have faced off against each other at WrestleMania.
And my girl, Trish Stratus, the six-time women's champion, puts her gold on the line against Christy Hemming.
Christy is no doubt an underdog in this one, but who knows, with Lita training her, the Playboy cover girl might have a shot. Plus, 504 pounds of Grand Sumo champion Aki Bono collides with 493 pounds of the Big Show in a sumo match, making this, pound for pound, the biggest match in WrestleMania history.
And speaking of WrestleMania, how about Mr. WrestleMania, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels? He'll go one-on-one with Kurt Angle for the first time ever. Both of these superstars are out to prove they're the greatest wrestler of this generation.
And this is the match that I personally been waiting for. JBL puts the WWE Championship on the line against the Doctor of Thugonomics, John Cena. For the first time in weeks, John Cena will be able to put his hands on the champion who guarantees victory tonight at WrestleMania.
What makes me deserve to be a champion more than my opponent, John Cena? Greatness, dignity, courage, respect. John Cena does not have any of these qualities. You have disgraced the U.S. title by making it some bling-bling sideshow.
And look at this. JBL with the championship off the skull of John Cena. Not this way. Damn it.
At WrestleMania, John Cena will not only be destroyed, but he will bow at the feet of greatness.
I'm just like all of you. I am sick and tired of JBL. It seems as if he likes to break titles.
You gotta be kidding me. Cena's championship was in there.
I like to break faces. There's a code that I live by. Eye for an eye. They want to get in my business. I want to get in their business. JBL, get your ass out here. We're going to handle this right now.
Cena, I saw what JBL did. But listen, player, you're going to have to wait until WrestleMania.
When it comes to this, you either part of the solution or you're part of the problem. And since you ain't letting JBL come out, you're part of the problem.
As GM of SmackDown, I will not allow the inmates to run the asylum.
John Cena will not be able to lay a hand on you, JBL. And if he does, he will forfeit this WWE Championship match at WrestleMania.
People like you don't make it to a level like me. People like you had your little families, where your mama had to sleep with the grocery store man to pay your groceries, where your mama just spent most of the time on her back.
John Cena must keep his cool. If he strikes the champion JBL, John Cena will lose his title opportunity at WrestleMania.
However, JBL, if you strike John Cena, then John Cena can strike back. You feel me?
You're probably pretty mad right now, huh? Maybe you want to throw a punch.
Come on! Right here! You throw a punch and I swear I will knock the hell out of you!
Just like I thought. You know what? In the world that we come from, there's people who talk about it. And then there's people who be about it.
Officers, that right there is the man who vandalized my limousine. Arrest him. He's a common piece of garbage. Get used to humiliation. At WrestleMania, it will be a lot more humiliating when you are
forced to worship at the feet of a wrestling god.
I guarantee John Cena that at WrestleMania, I will walk out as the WWE champion.
Coach, you know, John Cena, because of JBL, may have gotten arrested this past Thursday on SmackDown, but he's out of jail now. And Cena is livid, boiling. I'll tell you what, JBL, love JBL to death. Think he's a great WWE champion. I got a feeling the championship's in jeopardy. Cena might walk out of Hollywood, new WWE champ. We'll see.
I guess there's only one thing left to say.
What?
It's JBL, John Cena, one-on-one tonight. We'll be back.
Controlled.
Batista is a child.
Chained.
I am gonna teach him a lesson he will never forget.
Manipulated.
I am gonna beat you within an inch of your life.
Built for one purpose.
Because I'm that damn good.
But now, the animal is unleashed. Third, on the grandest stage of them all, the most anticipated battle of the year, Triple H, Batista, the World Heavyweight Championship.
Raw and SmackDown present WrestleMania, live tonight, only on pay-per-view.
WrestleMania Recall, sponsored by Snickers Cruncher, the official candy bar of WrestleMania 21.
I ask you one more time, please don't blow the smoke to my face. You know, I'm talking to a guy. Now, this is a guy that's, thank you very much, and mighty white of you. This is a guy here. You know, that's like the fourth time you've done that, you know. And I'm going to say this to you again. Don't blow no more smoke in my face. Do you understand that?
Drive it. You're like, what?
You know something? You know, wait a second. I judged you wrong. That's true. That was kind of nice. Would you happen to have one of those for me? I'd like to smoke one of them. Yo, Mr. Downey. Give me that smoke, would ya? Yeah! Yeah!
Welcome back to Heat, everybody. We are just moments away from WrestleMania live on pay-per-view, live at the Staples Center. But we're at our last stop in Hollywood, the world-famous Man's Chinese Theater alongside Taz.
Wait, it's the Man's Chinese Theater?
No. Not the man. Oh. Just the Man's Chinese Theater.
All right, Man's.
But here the great thing is, Taz, you can see literally the footsteps
right there
of some of the most famous names in all the world. Harrison Ford, Whoopi Goldberg, Star Wars, C-3PO.
I thought you meant the kid walking by with the sneakers.
No. R2-D2.
R2-D2, I got like 3 inches on him. I don't know him. Yeah, that's cool.
Well, anyway, moving on. We just saw Rowdy Piper.
We got to talk about Hot Rod.
Absolutely.
Got to talk about Hot Rod tonight. Special Piper's Pit with a rattlesnake in Piper's Pit. Who knows what's going to happen with that?
But Taz, Rowdy Piper better not pull anything like what we just saw, or the rattlesnake, I think, is going to be ready to strike.
Absolutely. No doubt the rattlesnake can strike anytime on anyone. Hot Rod, beware.
You know, Taz, we have one more match to talk about. This could be the biggest match of the year from Raw. It's Triple H one-on-one with Batista, former friends in Evolution, now enemies. They're all battling tonight for the biggest prize on Raw.
Ever since I joined Evolution, Raw has been about one man, Triple H.
This is Evolution. My thought, my heart, my sweat, my blood made this what it is today.
It didn't bother me. I never minded, but things change.
I put this group together for a reason.
Triple H does not give a damn about you.
Hi there, Triple H. Can I help Batista there?
All he cares about is that world title. Triple H has made you special. When he's ready to step down, you be the man.
Now, when Randy Orton won the World Heavyweight Championship at SummerSlam last year, it was all about Triple H.
Orton made a choice to take my World Heavyweight Championship.
when I won Royal Rumble.
Batista will be in the main event at WrestleMania 21.
It was still all about Triple H. I gave you guidance, I gave you direction, and I made you the animal that I see standing in this ring today. I had to make a decision. Go to SmackDown and leave Raw all to Triple H.
Sometimes Dave is not smart enough to know what's good for him. Batista needs to do what's right for Evolution. And what's right for Batista is for him to go to SmackDown.
Hunter, I've known what I was going to do for a long time. I'm staying right here on Raw. And at WrestleMania, I'm taking the World Championship from you.
You see, Batista, you were like a brother to me. And when you turned on me, I was very angry.
That mean streak of Triple H, one of the most cold and calculating competitors I've ever seen in my entire career.
It's all about the game and how you play it. Well, the game got played.
When you have an animal and you raise it and it turns around and it bites the hand that feeds it, then it's time to make a difficult decision. Batista, I will not hesitate.
I'm bigger.
There will be no remorse.
I'm better.
No regrets.
At WrestleMania 21.
At WrestleMania 21.
I will beat you.
Your ass is mine.
I officially become the man.
I will put the animal down.
Batista will come for the world's title against the game at WrestleMania 21.
You know, Taz, let me think about this for a second.
Just gonna take.
That's how long it's gonna take for me to decide that Triple H walks out of Hollywood tonight still the World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, I'll tell you what, I think John Cena might walk out the champion tonight, but then again, if JBL does, I'll be happy with that too in regards to SmackDown's WWE Championship.
You know something, Taz? Sometimes we don't always get what we want.
No.
But what we want is WrestleMania.
Absolutely.
And what we're gonna get is WrestleMania.
No doubt.
It's coming up next, so Taz and I have gotta get out of here and get to the Staples Center. He is Taz. I am the coach. WrestleMania starts right now.